Okay, hello everyone. John Donnelly is my name from your Holistic Academy, and today I've got a very special guest with me, Nathalie Sansonetti. How are you doing, Nathalie, today?
Hi, John. I'm fine, thank you. Happy to be here.
Great to see you, Nathalie. So you're basically a nutrition expert. You've been a nutritional therapist for over 10 years. You're an accredited health coach with the Health Coach Institute. You're an emotional freedom therapy a matrix re-imprinting practitioner, you're a Federation of Nutritional Therapy practitioner member, you're a UK Health Coaching Association member. My God, you've got a lot of stuff going on, Nathalie. Yeah?
Yes, there's a few others, but I've decided not to put them on my website.
Yeah. And your website is New Leaf Nutrition.
That's right, .co.uk, yes.
Yeah, brilliant. Yeah. So tell me a little bit about how you got into this work, Nathalie.
Oh, it goes back a long, long way. When I was 18 and went to work for a family in America as an au pair, I ended up working for a vegan family and realized living with them and eating vegan food for the first time for a year that had the power of it and how amazing it was for, you know, healing guts, healing skin. As an 18-year-old, I went in there, you know, with a bit of a weight, some acne, I had digestive troubles, I had, you know, mood issues and hormonal issues. And after living the vegan lifestyle for a year, I completely got rid of all of that. So it really got me thinking and really switched on to the power of food and the healing power of food. And since then, so that's over 30 years ago, this was in the 80s. This was in the 80s when vegan, you know, I didn't know what vegan meant. So since then, I've been completely passionate about doing research and experimenting myself and on my children and my family, lots and lots of different things to try and heal anything and everything. And then when my eldest, who's now 19, became had a real issue with eczema when he was a tiny baby, when he was born, that's when I decided, okay, I've got to study this formally, and decided to ditch my old career and to start properly in nutrition. And that's when I started on the formal path of nutritional therapy.
Brilliant. So you've been on that journey for a long time, Nathalie, and gut health is one of your specialty areas, is it?
Yes, it is, because I started about 8 years ago. I started testing people. I started working with a food intolerance testing machine, which followed my training, which I didn't put on my website, but that's an extra training I did in food intolerances and allergies. Yeah. And because I realized that a lot of people were, you know, unwell and diseased because of their guts, and I could see very quickly that, you know, sorting out their food and knowing what worked for them, what didn't work for them, was very important in them feeling better. And so I did that, started, you know, years ago on that. And again, I became very passionate, and I'm still very passionate about the gut, because to me, it is the key to having amazing health, not just physical, but mental health as well. That's what I decided, you know, I needed to help people with. And pretty much everyone who comes to me, whether it's for migraines or weight loss or skin issues or energy issues, hormonal balance, anything they come to me with, there's very likely to be a problem with their digestion. So I usually start with the digestive system, start making it better, you know, sort it out. Then everything can fall into place. Everything can follow from that.
Sure. Yeah. My own experience, Nathalie, was I had a serious issue with my digestive system a few years back, and I went to a kinesiologist. Yeah. And the kinesiologist recommended digestive enzymes and sorted out my system. So I understand the importance of what the work you do, Nathalie.
Yeah. Yes. Yeah, absolutely. Because if your gut doesn't work, you know, not many things will work, unfortunately.
Yeah. I mean, stress, for me, stress was the biggest issue. It wasn't so much what I was eating, but stress was the biggest issue. I guess that's for a lot of people, that's the same, Nathalie. Yeah.
it's absolutely essential to deal with gut issues. You have to deal with the whole body, mind, spirit of the person. Yeah. Stress is a major issue because of the connection between the two brains, the gut and the brain, through the vagus nerve. And when, you know, you have to deal with it, you have to sort it out. There's no way around it, including people who come to me and say, oh, I don't have stress, you know, nothing's the matter. You know, I have an easy life. If you have gut issues, you're bound to have stress issues somewhere. And it's not how you perceive stress, it's how your body perceives and copes with it. Yeah. You know, it doesn't matter what you think you're dealing with, it's what your body is actually showing. Yeah. And when there's gut issues, there's bound to be stress or anxiety issues. Yeah.
Sure. Yeah. So the whole body-mind connection, Nathalie, is obviously so critical to everything, isn't
it? Yes, absolutely. Yeah. And, you know, that's why I trained later on in EFT matrix imprinting. I also do my own kind of mentoring to actually practically, you know, deal with issues and stresses in people's lives, which can be relationships, it can be traumas, it can be jobs, it can be anything in their lives. So we work very practically on having less of an impact from these issues they have, you know, helping them to really build resilience and build more strength, which then helps their gut to heal and to be more at peace so they can heal as well.
Yeah, sure. Yeah. Yeah, talk to me a little bit about the EFT. I've come across it a few times, yeah. I've watched people heard about it. But talk to me a little bit about that. That's a really powerful technique. Yeah.
Yeah. So I studied under Carl Dawson, who's one of the founders, I believe, of matrix imprinting and EFT. And it's basically, in a nutshell, it's a bit like acupuncture without needles, where you tap on certain areas, mostly of the head and the top of the body and the hands, in order to get rid of or soothe out certain emotions that might be attached to certain memories in your past that would keep you stuck in certain beliefs and in certain perceptions, you know. So it really speeds up the healing process because you really look at situations from the past from a different perspective, and you had to disassociate the emotions from that memory, and therefore that can have an impact now on your current physical and mental wellness, definitely.
Yeah. So you're releasing blockages in the all the meridians and all the energy channels to your body. So I'm training to be a Tai Chi teacher at the moment. I'm learning all about the energy and the meridians and all the Chinese medicine is amazing. Yeah.
Absolutely. I use Chinese medicine a little bit in my diagnosis of people's issues and in helping them with food as well, because Chinese medicine in nutrition is very, very powerful, and to me something that's been around for thousands of years can't be wrong. And it's proven, and I use it in conjunction with everything else that I do to help people with digestive problems mostly.
So there's many techniques, Nathalie, and all very valid, but they all sort of complement each other as well.
Absolutely And it's really, I'm more and more, as I do this, and I've been working in this field for many years, I'm going more and more towards the mind over body healing, you know, because food is important, absolutely, diet is important, but people focus too much on that. And that's why I actually stopped testing people on food intolerances, because it was making people too focused on food is the enemy, when to me food is never the enemy. It's the environment we put the food into, which is our gut, has to be in the right place, has to be, you know, very welcoming for pretty much any food to work for you. But it's also about reconnecting the person to their own inner healing power. And to me, that has to be holistic. You know, you have to get rid of limiting beliefs. You have to get rid of you know, fears and you know, other areas that might be blocking that self-healing from happening.
Yeah, sure. And it's like even the alignment of all of the different elements of your energy system, if you like.
Yes.
So you address all of that, Nathalie, in your work.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what I do. And it's there's nothing better for me than to see someone really get it, really understand exactly how to connect with our bodies and really become extremely aware of what's going on, and then having the tools that they know themselves.
Yeah.
My job is just to pull it out of them, to get them to reconnect to that healing knowledge and power.
Yeah.
And when they get it, when they reconnect, they know it. We all know it.
Sure.
But it's just a matter of tweaking a few things, getting rid of the noise, getting rid of the limiting beliefs and you know, perhaps some habits which might be counter to your healing. But once you get rid of all of that, you're on a roll, you can go. Yeah.
Sure. It's incredibly powerful. It's incredibly powerful information and tools and techniques, Nathalie, for to be able to share with people. And so it's brilliant. So the sort of, obviously with your Holistic Academy, we're obviously very focused on bringing the expertise of people like yourself together. Sure. On the platform with sleep experts, nutrition experts, and all the energy healers and all the kinesiologists and acupuncturists and all those. So it's brilliant to have that sort of combination of holistic therapists together, Nathalie. Yeah.
Yeah, that's why I love the academy. It's just it's like a home with everything you might need under in one roof. It's like there's so much choice, so much expertise, and really. Really proper expertise. It's not just, you know, self-made experts or people with no experience or anything. It's really very high quality.
Sure. And then all the therapists supporting each other and complementing each other, and then the energy vibration sort of lifts as you go forward with that. You're creating a different vibration really within the platform, you know.
Yeah, definitely. You can feel that on the meetings. It's just brilliant to see the cooperation as well. The connection with each other is lovely to see.
So what type of clients do you, what is your ideal client for you, Nathalie? What's your ideal client for you?
Anyone and everyone with gut issues. I mean usually people come to me when they've usually tried lots of things, you know, they've been to the doctors, they've had all the tests, they've been told they have IBS and there's nothing to do about it, or people who've tried different diets, who've given up, who just don't know anymore, who are disconnected, like I said, who have stresses and anxieties that are keeping them stuck. But mostly people with digestive issues and who are ready also to commit and to open their minds to a different viewpoint. That, you know, because if you come to me only wanting to talk about food, you're going to get a tenth of what I can do for you.
Sure.
So it's people who are open-minded to exploring different areas of health. And
Sure. And you work individually one-to-one with people, but you also do group coaching as well, Nathalie, and workshops and webinars.
So I do webinars, I do workshops, I've done retreats over the years and all. The only thing with gut issues, I've tried doing group coaching and group support groups. The only thing with that is, especially I live in England, so UK people are very shy about sharing their own digestive information with other people. Understandably. So most people prefer the one-to-one approach, which is what I do mostly. And it's always online. I've always worked online. You know, I work from a clinic locally to me near Brighton, but mostly I've been working online so I can work with people from all over the world, which is the beauty of Zoom and online.
How have you found the last year, Nathalie, in lockdown? How has that experience been for you?
So it's been bittersweet, because I've had sweet in the way that I've had a lot of inquiries, a lot of people coming to me because of the lockdowns, because of the stress that has caused, you know, a lot of people have been suffering and sitting at home and not feeling they were getting any help from the, you know, the normal doctors and all the medical bodies. So I've had a lot of inquiries, and which is great, but a lot of people who also didn't have any means to do anything about it, or who were too far into their pain or into their problems to be able to solve it, to start solving it.
Yeah.
So it's been quite sad to see people, so many people suffering and not finding the ways to sort themselves out.
Yeah.
It's good for me because I've had loads and loads of clients. At the same time, you know, I'd rather a lot of people don't come to me in so much pain and despair. It's been, you know, people have come to me younger and younger in age as well, which is really, really distressing for me.
And in terms of, I mean, obviously immune health now is so important with all of this, the fear around the virus and even the vaccine. I mean, people have even got fear around the vaccines and that. So obviously boosting your immune health is so vitally important, isn't it? Your work is so important for people.
Yeah, absolutely. And most of the immune system actually lies in the gut. So get your gut sorted and your immune system is going to work. It's not just about popping the pills and hoping for the best. It's about, you know, I always said to people, you are not what you eat. You are what you digest. Yeah. So if you take a lot of, you know, vitamin D, vitamin C, whatever, but then your gut isn't working properly and you can't absorb what you're taking, what's the point? You know, so get your absorption levels higher, you know, make sure the gut is working, and then you can benefit and increase the absorption rate, and then you'll have a great immunity.
I mean, it's huge emotional issues around food, isn't there?
There's always a lot of emotions around food, and I do have clients, you know, who come to me for emotional eating and things like that. So that's where the EFT comes in. That's where the coaching comes in. You know, we work around that and understand what's the reasons behind that, and try and make little shifts, little tweaks into their view of food, which is that food is never the enemy, and, you know, the enemy is here. it's never what's in your plate. It's never the fault of the food that you're overweight, that you have disease, that you have problems. It's the reasons why you're eating those foods that hurt you at the end of the day.
Brilliant. And do you do a good bit of work in the corporate world as well, Nathalie, do you? Or do you do some corporate coaching?
So I haven't done over the years, but I work with corporate people who come from, you know, CEOs and all of that, obviously, because of the stress levels. So I have worked with individuals from the corporate world, but I haven't worked in companies as such. No.
Okay.
I've done talks in companies like EDF and Amex and American Express and places like that, in various places. But just talks. I haven't done like group coaching or anything like that.
You're going to come and do some presentations, Nathalie, for us on your Holistic Academy and share your wonderful expertise and knowledge. We're looking forward to that, Nathalie. And so we put the, you can, you're quite active on social media also,
I have a Facebook page which is called The Gut Loving Life, which is a support page. My company is New Leaf Nutrition and Coaching. I'm the owner and the founder of it. And I have a support community, which is The Gut Loving Life. And I have on Facebook, I have a public group, a public page where I post recipes and tips and, you know, various articles and all on guts. Yeah. And a private group as well, which is the Gut Loving Life Masters, which is private and where people can share their questions and stories. And I also share a lot of information and tips and recipes as well on that.
Yeah, and then people who subscribe for you have a newsletter goes out for your
I have a monthly newsletter and I have a blog on my website, with articles. And yeah, every month I usually post something in there, once or twice a month. It's it's a lot of writing. It's a lot of posting. So
So people can join your Facebook group as well, Daniel.
Yes, absolutely. They can. Well, you can go to the Facebook page, which is The Gut Loving Life, and the group is open. It's private, but it's open if you apply. And it's The Gut Loving Life Masters. So you can ask to enter that. And absolutely, anyone is allowed there.
Okay. And you're also active on LinkedIn and Instagram? Or?
Yes. Instagram, not so much. I'm not very good with that one. But in LinkedIn, I'm newleafnutrition.co.uk.
Yeah.
But yeah, if you search my name, Nathalie Sansonetti, I'm in there. Absolutely.
Brilliant. And so what we'll do is I'll put the details with this recording, Nathalie, for all how to connect with you. And you have a beautiful website. I was checking the website
earlier. Thank you.
It's a beautiful website. And
thank you.
So absolutely delighted, Nathalie, to have this conversation. And anyone who's following the Your Holistic Academy project can also find you on Your Holistic Academy website as well.
We're delighted
to get the opportunity to work with you and to share your expertise with all of our members as well.
So am I. I'm very excited to be here. So thank you for the opportunity. Great.
I look forward to working with you, Nathalie, in the future. Thank you so much and have a wonderful day.
You're welcome. Thank you, John.
Take care. Bye-bye.
Bye.